starting off with a quarter inch bit. All I need to do is just put some rebar in there just to keep the concrete from sagging. And then we're fixing to switch to a half inch. And then we'll put our rebar in there and start pouring concrete.